Who are you people?
He's an angel.
A Nephilim has come into being. It's the offspring of an angel and a human.
Lucifer.
I will kill this girl.
Laying in the silence, waiting for the sirens, signs, any signs.
He came to kill me.
I'm alive still. I don't wanna lose it.
But you did
it. I'm not getting through this. Hey,
thank you.
Should I pray?
Kelly.
Should I pray?
I can feel it inside me.
To myself. Mother. To a God, to
listen
a
to me.
Savior.
This is not a baby. This is the spawn of Lucifer. It's an abomination.
That's it. There's no happy ending for either of us. And if what she said is true, if this is what you really are, are you doomed to the world? I killed myself. You brought me back to life.
Pull me out. Underneath our bad blood,
we
still got a sanctum home. Still a home. Still a home.
I have no idea how hard this is for you.
It's not too late to build it back.
I promise you.
Because a one in a million
chance. I will do everything.
Still a chance. Still
I will give
chance.
My life for your son.
And I, would
I saw the world with this child. That your child will create. And it is a world without fear and without suffering and without hate. I saw paradise, and I will raise him, and I will make him someone you will be proud of.
I know. You have an angel watching over you.
Stay away from her.
We're going, Cassie.
This girl has lost her mind. Hey, Dean.
I know that we are destined for something here.
This child must be born.
I love you so much.
Do that because I made a promise. Because I love you, Jack. But you didn't care enough time.